Computer science it provides quite a wide range of subjects, some of which you would expect: programming, networking, project management. But we've got some specialist areas. We've got a good robotics research group, and so there's some interest in robotics. And we have some specialist computing courses. For example, we run a compiler construction course in the second semester that's taken by an international expert in compiler writing.
A computer science student, I was expecting to have a lot of theory as well as practice. And since I'm more like a practical person, I needed to have a lot of things to play with and so on. So that was exactly what Brookes provided to me, a set of computers, a set of specific materials that I could use for my courseworks.
So it's an academic course, and it's focused around lectures, but we do have a combination of lectures and practicals, and in some of the modules we adopt what we call an apprentice style. And in the apprentice style, we would do a short lecture and then we would break off to do some practical work, to learn some practical skills, do that for a little while, and then come back and then pick up and take it to the next level. So we do have some specialist computing facilities, so we have some quite sophisticated computer systems. We also have two or more cluster computers, so networks of computers that we can do things like high performance computing. We have the robotics laboratory, so we've got a range of robots in addition to the thespian, who you've probably seen on our other material.
The course was amazing. I've learned a lot, especially for different courseworks. And yeah, I think the staff was very supportive, very present when I needed to. Yeah, pretty much everything was great.
When you need a support because you don't understand, you just have to email them or discuss of it with them in face-to-face, and we can answer it.
The success rate in terms of the students finding useful careers in the area of computer science is very good. So essentially, if you are good at programming and you understand networks, you understand computer systems, this is a skill shortage area, and you won't find too much difficulty to find a relevant job.